Right. Now, in previous class, we had seen integrand of the form under root of a square minus x square. Now, under the next category in substitution method, we'll be seeing integrand of the form under root of a square plus x square or a square plus x square. So, whenever this kind of problem comes, blindly you put x is equal to a tan theta, because we know a formula, secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. So secant square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta. So what I'll be doing means, let x is equal to a tan theta. So what happens, dx is equal to a secant square theta d theta. Therefore, integral of dx by a square plus x square is equal to dx means a secant square theta d theta whole divided by a square, in place of x I will write as a square tan square theta. So a into secant square theta d theta, and here a square common means there remains 1 plus tan square theta, but we know that secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. So therefore, I think both will be getting cancelled, and 1a will be getting cancelled, and that a will be coming outside. There remains d theta. So what happens, 1 by a integral of d theta is always theta plus c. Magar theta is nothing but tan inverse of x by a, because from this I can write tan theta is equal to x by a. That implies theta is equal to tan inverse of x by a. I think it is clear, little bit blurred, but try to adjust. So what happens, 1 by a tan inverse of x by a plus c. So finally, this also should remember as formula, dx by under root of a square plus x square is equal to 1 by a tan inverse of x by a plus c. Right, I think you followed this problem. Now we shall be going for another pattern, under the same category, another problem. Integral of x cube by 1 plus x power 8 dx. So what happens, that is equal to, this I will write as x cube by 1 plus x power 4 whole square dx. Now later what I'll be doing means, if I put x power 4 is equal to t, what happens, 4x cube dx is equal to dt. We shall try by that pattern also. Put x power 4 is equal to t. So what happens, 4x cube dx is equal to dt. So finally what happens, x cube dx is equal to dt by 4. So numerator turns down to, here I am writing continuation. Numerator turns down to dt by 4, and our denominator becomes 1 plus t square. If you could observe carefully, 1 by 4 and dt by 1 plus t square, and this can be written as 1 by 4 dt by 1 square plus t square, and it is taking the shape of this particular problem. Dx by a square plus x square, that is nothing but 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. So 1 by 4, 1 by a means 1 by 1, tan inverse x by a means here t by 1 plus c. But in place of t, I need to substitute x power 4. So 1 by 4 tan inverse x power 4 by 1 means x power 4 only plus c. I think I told this thing, later explained its particular application. Right. Now we shall be seeing one long answer question. Show that integral of dx by under root of a square plus x square is equal to log mod x plus under root of a square plus x square plus c. Right. This should be remembered as a formula for competitive examination, and in CBSE sometimes this kind of application will also be given. So I'll be taking LHS, I'll consider LHS, integral of dx by under root of a square plus x square. So what I'll be doing means, put x is equal to, whenever a square plus x square is given, we need to put x is equal to a tan theta, and dx will become as a secant square theta d theta. So definitely what happens, this turns down to a secant square theta d theta divided by under root of a square plus a square tan square theta. So if you could observe carefully, one a square coming outside, 1 plus tan square theta means secant square theta, but root is there, both, so 1 secant theta and here secant square theta will be there. So this turns like this, a secant square theta d theta divided by a secant theta d theta. I think a will be getting cancelled, 1 secant theta will be getting cancelled. So finally there remains integral of secant theta d theta. In morning class only, just now we explained integral of secant theta d theta. Integral of secant theta d theta means log mod secant theta plus tan theta plus c. But here x is equal to a tan theta given to us, but answer is in terms of algebraic expression, but we got in terms of trigonometric expression. So we need to convert this particular trigonometrical values into algebraic values. So for this, what I'll be doing means, here I'm writing, we know that secant square theta minus tan square theta is equal to 1. That means secant square theta is equal to 1 plus tan square theta, but tan theta I called as x by a. So this becomes x square by a square. So this becomes a square plus x square by a square. That implies secant theta means I can write as under root of a square plus x square by a square. This conversion is very, very important for us. So what happens? That is equal to log mod. In place of secant theta, I can write as a square plus x square by a square. And in place of tan theta, I can write as what, beta? X by a. And here there remains c. So finally, what happens? That is equal to... I think so log mod, what happens, this can be written as x plus under root of a square plus x square by a plus c. Again, in substitution method, sometimes we'll be coming across integrand of the form under root of x square minus a square plus c. Earlier we had seen under root of x square plus a square, but now here under root of x square minus a square. So we are taking a problem, integral of dx by under root of x square minus a square is equal to log mod x plus under root of x square minus a square by a plus c. So whenever this kind of problem comes, we need to put x is equal to a secant theta. Why we are putting x is equal to a secant theta means we know that secant square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. So again here dx will turn as a into derivative of secant theta will be secant theta tan theta and here d theta. Therefore I will take LHS integral of dx by under root of x square minus a square is equal to dx means I can write as a secant theta tan theta d theta divided by under root of x square minus a square means a square secant square theta and minus a square. So what happens, a secant theta tan theta d theta divided by a, because a square coming outside, root is there, a secant square theta minus tan theta means secant square theta minus 1 means tan theta. So I think a will be getting cancelled, tan theta will be getting cancelled. Finally remains integral of secant theta. Integral of secant theta d theta. Magar integral of secant theta means log mod secant theta plus tan theta plus c. Again, same we got in terms of trigonometry, but we need to convert in terms of algebra. So what happens again, the same procedure, in rough I am doing this particular calculation, एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए सीकेंट थीटा, एक्स बाई ए इज इक्वल टू सीकेंट थीटा, सो सीकेंट स्क्वायर थीटा माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू टेन स्क्वायर थीटा, तो एक्स स्क्वायर बाई ए स्क्वायर माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू टेन स्क्वायर थीटा, सो एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर बाई ए स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू टेन स्क्वायर थीटा. सो हियर लॉग मॉड इन प्लेस ऑफ सेकेंड थीटा एक्स बाई ए प्लस, बट हियर टेन थीटा इज देयर, सो आई विल पुट रूट एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर बाई ए स्क्वायर प्लस सी. सो वॉट हैपेंस, लॉग मॉड एक्स प्लस अंडर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर बाई ए प्लस सी. सो फाइनली वॉट हैपेंड, इंटीग्रल ऑफ डी एक्स बाई अंडर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू लॉग मॉड एक्स प्लस अंडर रूट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर बाई ए प्लस सी. अंडर सब्सटीट्यूशन मेथड वी शैल बी सीइंग अनदर कैटेगरी, इंटीग्रल ऑफ अंडर रूट ऑफ ए प्लस एक्स बाई ए माइनस एक्स और अंडर रूट ऑफ ए माइनस एक्स बाई ए प्लस एक्स. इट्स ओनली लॉन्ग आंसर क्वेश्चन विल बी कमिंग आउट ऑफ दिस पैटर्न. सो वेन एवर दिस काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम कम्स, ऑलवेज पुट एक्स इज इक्वल टू ए कॉस टू थीटा. ए मीन्स हियर वन ओनली बेटा, सो एक्स इज इक्वल टू कॉस टू थीटा. सो डी एक्स इज नथिंग बट डेरिवेटिव ऑफ कॉस टू थीटा माइनस टू साइन टू थीटा डी थीटा. देयरफॉर व्हाट हैपेंस, इंटीग्रल ऑफ अंडर रूट ऑफ वन माइनस एक्स बाय वन प्लस एक्स डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू इंटीग्रल ऑफ अंडर रूट ऑफ वन माइनस कॉस टू थीटा बाय वन प्लस कॉस टू थीटा, एंड अगेन इन प्लेस ऑफ डी एक्स आई राइट एज माइनस टू साइन टू थीटा डी थीटा. So minus will be coming outside, and under root of 1 minus cos 2 theta means 2 sin square theta by 2. Why? Because we learned some formulas in 11th class. Cos 2 theta means 1 minus 2 sin square theta, and in terms of cos means 2 cos square theta minus 1. In terms of tan means 1 minus tan square theta by 1 plus tan square theta. These are very very important formulas which you should remember throughout your 12th class. So what happens, 1 minus cos 2 theta, 1 minus cos 2 theta means under root of 2 sin square theta, and here 1 plus cos 2 theta means I can write as 2 cos square theta, and there remains minus 2 sin 2 theta d theta. So finally I think here 2 will be getting answered. Sin square theta by cos square theta means I can write as sin theta by cos theta. I think now I can average those formulas. So what happens? That is equal to minus root going means there remains sin theta by cos theta, and 2 also will make outside. And sin 2 theta means I'll write as 2 sin theta cos theta d theta. I think cos theta will be getting cancelled. There remains minus 4 sin square theta d theta. That means minus 4 sin square theta means again I can write as 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2 d theta. So minus 4 integral of, there remains 1 by 2 d theta, minus minus plus. So 4 into what happens, cos 2 theta by 2. So here there remains cos 2 theta d theta. So what happens, minus 4, and here 2 will be getting answered. There remains minus 2 theta because integral of d theta will be d theta, and 2 into integral of cos 2 theta will be sin 2 theta by 2 plus c. Again 2 will be getting cancelled. So finally there remains minus 2 theta plus sin 2 theta means I can write as 2 sin theta cos theta plus c, where theta is nothing but, you can write like this, where theta is nothing but 1 by 2 cos inverse x. So it is enough. One second, I am explaining. Evaluate under root of 1 minus x by 1 plus x dx. 2 x is equal to cos t theta, dx is equal to minus 2 sin theta d theta, under root of 1 minus x by 1 plus x dx is equal to under root of 1 minus cos 2 theta by 1 plus cos 2 theta into minus 2 sin 2 theta d theta. So under root of this becomes 4 sin square theta, 2 sin square theta by 2 cos square theta, because I said a formula, I explained also 2 will be getting answer. But sin 2 theta can be written as 2 sin theta cos theta, cos theta cos theta gets cancels. So sin square theta, 2 comes outside, means minus 4 sin square theta. Sin square theta can be written as 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2 d theta. So minus 4, a minus b by c means a by c minus b by c. So 1 by 2 d theta, minus minus plus 4 by 2 into cos 2 theta d theta. So minus 2 theta plus 2 sin 2 theta by 2 plus c, 2 cancels. Minus 2 theta plus 2 sin theta cos theta plus c. So theta is equal to 1 by 2 cos inverse x.
చెప్పండి సార్.